A thermal imaging monocular is like having night vision on steroids, revealing heat patterns from living beings and objects in the dark, making it a game changer for everything from outdoor adventures to security operations. In this video, we are going to look at the top 5 thermal imaging monoculars available on the market today and tell you which one is best for you. We made this list based on our own opinions, research, and customer reviews. We've considered their quality, features, and values when narrowing down the best choices possible. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description box below. So, here are the top 5 best thermal imaging monoculars. The 5th product on this list is the FLIR Scout TK. FLIR stands tall as a prominent brand in monoculars and imaging tools. Weighing approximately 0.375 pounds, the FLIR Scout TK pocket-sized model checks all the right boxes. Upon receiving the Scout package, you'll discover the TK monocular, a USB cable, and a neck lanyard for convenient carrying. Considering that human eyes perceive electromagnetic waves between 390 and 700 nanometers, it's noteworthy that the Scout TK extends beyond that range. Thanks to its special fluorine leptin sensor, it detects wavelengths from 7,500 to 13,500 nanometers, providing clear visuals up to 295 feet away. One standout feature is the ability to adjust image brightness and color to suit the day's ambience. This thermal imaging monocular boasts a robust display quality of 640 by 480 pixels and a detection type of 160 by 120 vox microbolometer. Moreover, weather concerns are a thing of the past, as the FLIR Scout TK thrives in temperatures ranging from -4 to 104 degrees Fahrenheit. For capturing memories, the device allows storage of up to 1,000 pictures and a solid 4 hours of video footage. Power is equally impressive. The FLIR Scout TK incorporates an integrated lithium-ion battery. Just charge it to capacity, and you're all set for about 5 hours of exploration. Its pros are: it is very portable and fits into a pocket, it has a long-lasting battery that runs for 5 hours, and it is easy to use and operate. However, its cons are: it offers a limited resolution of 160 by 120, and it has a low storage memory. The FLIR Scout TK is the perfect companion for an outdoor enthusiast who is all about capturing still images and video recordings at night and in low-light conditions. Up next in 4th place is the Teslong TTS260. We recognize that many monocular brands prioritize resolution and imaging quality, often neglecting storage capacity. However, the Teslong TTS260 breaks this mold. This monocular excels in all aspects of a premium thermal monocular. The array of features packed into the Teslong is genuinely impressive. Setting the bar for standard monoculars, it boasts a resolution of 256 by 192, ensuring images surpass the quality of those from the FLIR Scout TK. Beyond its sharp, vibrant, and crystal-clear imagery, this device flaunts a 25Hz high refresh rate, capturing moments fluidly, along with a 4x digital zoom. Plus, the HD laser pointer, classified as Safety Level 3R, swiftly and accurately identifies objects. Battery life is another strong suit. With the TTS260 housing a 4800 mAh rechargeable battery, delivering a remarkable 10 hours of usage. This extended battery performance ensures worry-free outdoor use for extended periods. Moreover, the TTS260 doubles as a digital photo album in your pocket, offering a 16GB built-in storage capacity to house up to 10,000 images. While its storage surpasses that of the FLIR Scout TK, it's regrettable that video recording and storage aren't included, a minor letdown. The Teslong TTS260 raises the bar for thermal monoculars by combining superior imaging, impressive battery life, and generous storage. Its pros are: it has a very large amount of internal storage, its 4x digital zoom shows every single detail, and it offers great distance image detection. However, its cons are: it doesn't offer video recording, and it doesn't support connectivity to smartphones, Bluetooth, and Wi-Fi. The Teslong TTS260 is suitable for anyone seeking a thermal monocular with a large storage capacity, resolution, imaging zoom, and impressive battery life. Still haven't found a thermal imaging monocular that meets your needs? Well, keep watching, because we have more lined up for you. Meanwhile, if this is your first time visiting our channel, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to receive notifications of our next videos. The 3rd product on this list is the AGM Global Vision Taipan TM10-256. Similar to the Teslong TTS260, the AGM TM10-256 boasts a resolution of 256 by 192, guaranteeing sharp, brilliantly vibrant, and clear images taken from a distance of about 1,345 feet. Weighing approximately 1 pound, this thermal imaging monocular excels in high sensitivity. It's equipped with a 0.001mm infrared detector that ensures crystal clear views even in low light situations. Moreover, it offers digital zoom options of 1x, 2x, 4x, and 8x, a focal length of 0.39 inches, and an f1.0 aperture lens system. With a 25Hz refresh rate, you'll experience seamless viewing through this thermal monocular. These features complement its resolution, producing images that are vivid and radiant. That's why this monocular stands out for outdoor enthusiasts who love activities like hunting, camping, hiking, and anyone who relishes the great outdoors. One standout feature we absolutely love is its Wi-Fi connectivity. The AGM-TM10-256 provides flexibility by allowing you to connect the monocular to your iOS or Android device. This means you can see exactly what the monocular captures right on your phone. What's more, you can set up the device on your phone to function as a monitor. Furthermore, this device eliminates the need for an external memory card, featuring an 8GB built-in memory that stores photos and videos for real-time viewing or later use. This monocular elevates your hunting prowess with a range of palettes like black hot, white hot, red hot, and fusion for detailed thermal image observation. Its pros are: it has a high display resolution and sensor, its build is ruggedly reliable in any condition, and it offers Hi-Fi connectivity to both iOS and Android devices. However, its 8x zoom tends to produce distorted and blurry images. The AGM Global Vision Taipan TM10-256 is a compact monocular suitable for outdoor enthusiasts who want stunning images that can be enjoyed in real time or cherished for later viewing. The second product on this list is the Guide Sensmart TD210. Attention all outdoor enthusiasts seeking a monocular with a recognition distance stretching up to 1,200 feet and a detection range covering about 3,000 feet, your search ends with the Guide Sensmart TD210. Weighing around 1 pound, this high-sensitivity thermal imaging monocular features a compact build. Its 0.001mm infrared detector excels in low-light conditions, ensuring clear views. The 0.39-inch focal length, combined with an f1.0 aperture lens system, contributes to producing images that are not only clear but also vibrant and luminous. When it comes to power, the TD210 operates on a single 18,650 battery, delivering an impressive 8 hours of battery life. Easily swap it out for another when needed, eliminating the need for external power banks and offering uninterrupted operation with just a spare battery in your pocket. For added flexibility, the TD210 can also be powered using a Type-C external power bank. However, the device comes with its battery charger, making the power bank option a choice. Furthermore, the Guide Sensmart TD210 sensor is a highly sensitive vanadium oxide sensor with a resolution of 256 by 192 and a 12 micron pixel pitch. While it boasts great quality, its refresh rate clocks in at 25Hz, on par with the other products on our list. Moreover, this device is designed to meet the essential needs of outdoor enthusiasts. It's equipped with Wi-Fi for real-time video streaming to your smartphone. However, it lacks the ability to record videos or capture images. Despite this, Guide ensures a high-quality sensor and screen, providing an affordable option without compromising on performance. Its pros are: you can interchange batteries while in use. Its 280 by 960 FLCOS display produces a superior display, and it has a high-quality sensor that produces quality images. However, its cons are: its casing is built using plastic material, which does not feel the most robust, and you can't save captured images and recorded videos. The Guide Sensmart TD210 offers advantages like a better sensor display and interchangeable batteries, making it the suitable choice for those entering the thermal imaging world. Before we reveal number one, be sure to check out the description below for the newest deals on each of these items. And be sure to subscribe if you want to stay up to date on the best products on the market. Finally, the top thermal imaging monocular is the ATN-OTS-XLT. Known for its robust and reliable optical tools, the ATN brand shines as a leading contender in the realm of thermal imaging monoculars. Boasting a diverse lineup of thermal monoculars, each with unique features, the ATN-OTS-XLT stands out as a remarkable choice. Weighing approximately 0.81 pounds, the OTS-XLT emerges as a lightweight night vision monocular, capturing the attention of avid hunting enthusiasts. Balancing compactness and ergonomic comfort, the ATN-OTS-XLT arrives with an intuitive interface and user-friendly controls. Effortlessly switch between white hot, black hot, or color modes to observe moving objects in your preferred color scheme. Moreover, this device flaunts a detection range of 2,788 feet and a sensor resolution of 160 by 120 pixels, producing images that are vivid and sharp. Notably, its innovative sensor boasts a 50Hz refresh rate, enhancing its long-range capabilities in detecting heat signatures. While delivering clarity and imagery, this monocular generously offers 8GB of storage space to preserve your cherished moments. Overall, this is the most comprehensive unit on our list and a fantastic choice for any avid outdoor enthusiast. Its pros are, it is lightweight and compact, so it slips easily into a jacket pocket. It has a smart rangefinder capable of measuring distances up to 788 feet. Its heat tracking function highlights the highest temperature visible on the thermogram, and it has a rechargeable battery that lasts up to 10 hours. However, it could do with some kind of end cap to protect the lens from scratches. The ATN-OTS XLT's featherlight design, rechargeable battery, resolution, and detection range make it suitable for avid hunting enthusiasts who need a flexible monocular. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. If we helped you out in any way, please hit the like and subscribe button. We'll see you guys in the next videos.